Eyes on some asshole. fire for the suspect. Control, patrol has joined the party. Now we're ready to take this perp down. This is perfect traffic, Control!
Don't worry. I'll be lapping you soon.
Suspect.
I'm gonna take that spot, you watch!
Getting in on the action too.
2444, the fast one on me, dispatch.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Edgewater.
2440 lost. I'm calling it.
Not gonna lie, feels great to have the garage back in a racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time. I was ripping through downtown and tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden...
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
Whatever it is you're doing, it's working. Just wait until the scene gets a load of what this crew will be pulling up with. Your driving is revealing my genius.
Your genius?
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Thank you.
They call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play no.
You see out here, street style is everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
That was, all right. But I know we could do better than that.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
It's me.
I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. Here, make me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, we'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Just thought you should hear that from me. Catch you tomorrow.
15? Like 1-5? In one studio apartment? That is a lot of litter. Y'all, this is crazy. But anyway, what's good, Lakeshore? We need to talk about Stevenson's latest obsession, street racing. Seeing as she was caught doing 45 in a school zone, she really is in no position to judge. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. I mean, even though she was driving. Y'all know what I mean, people, okay? Enough with the comments.
45 in a school zone? The mayor's a hypocrite. We'll be right back.
that the perp right there? Looks like it.
Those cops aren't playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
So where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my own. Here we go.
I need some help, people. They shook us, man.
Not long before we lost them.
That suspect just shook us on Rose Hill Drive.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Another day, another chase.
Patrol ready to take this perp down, dispatch.
All units, perp last seen entering Dew Point View.
This one's a slippery one.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
Ooh. So you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. So you better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you till the end, Sundance. Are you okay? You're staring at me, like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Who's this here? Great to meet you. You hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feed.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my
We're here. Gotta say, kinda stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, son.
So, what's the deal with the Yaz's ride? I get it's fast, but The kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
My car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started...